I am overburdened. Stay a while and listen.
Thank you.
am overburdened.
Greetings.
Good day.
This tower shall be cleansed of evil.
Oh!
Stay a while and listen.
Good day.
The right to this abandoned trove. Even the light cannot pierce this gloom.
Thank you.
this will help the sisters turn the tide against evil.
Good day.
Oh, thank... Good to see you. Good day.
This is no place for a warrior to die. I need a key. Overburdened.
Yes.
Greetings. Use. I need a key.
Welcomes you.
Thank you.
I need a key.
Thank you.
I am overburdened.
Stay a while and listen.
Good evening.
this?
Yes.
Thank you. It's locked.
Thank you.
my work here is finished. I am overburdened.
And Dari.
This is...
I'll put that to good use.
Greetings.
Caravan. We traveled east, over the mountains and into the vast deserts of broken lands. As the days passed, my companion told me of himself, that he had once been a great warrior, and that a dark and secret burden now weighed heavily upon him. We traveled for an eternity across that barren wasteland. How long? I couldn't say. And always, a dark cloud seemed to follow us just over the horizon. Finally, the journey ended. We climbed the last bridge. There below us lay our destination. The shining jewel looped lane with a great sea beyond. We made camp that last night. Perhaps it was the warm desert wind or the sound of the ocean, but for the first time in many weeks, I slept. However, the dreams returned, but these were clearly not my own. I beheld a vision of a great man, the mage Talrasha. You were there too, Tyriel. I remember seeing you in my dream. His brethren had cornered a great demon, Baal, Lord of Destruction, who had been set loose upon the world. They attempted to imprison the demon within a sacred stone. Yet when their attempts failed, Talrasha selflessly volunteered to contain the demon within himself, completing the prison. He instructed his brethren to bind him within a tomb, buried under the sand, there to wrestle with the demon for all eternity.
Now you know what I seek, Marius. This is my brother. Sleep now. We set out with the dawn.
The next morning, we walked over the hill toward Lutkulain. I had no idea then of the horrors that were in store for me there.
Greetings. Hello.
Thank you.
Greetings. Greetings, honored traveler. I am Jaren, Lord of Lut Gulain, and I bid you welcome to my fair port city. I'm glad to know that once again, caravans are free to travel through the Western Pass. For some time now, we have been...